ready.
20 seconds on the clock, please. Let's go, E. Tell me, how many times a day people walk their dog?
3 times.
Name the oldest thing you'd find in your bedroom.
Pass.
Name a sport with a specific season.
Football.
Name a piece of jewelry worn by either sex.
Ring.
Name something that people put on apples.
Fruit. Whipped cream.
Name the oldest mattress. Thing you'd find in your... All right, let's go. Tell me how many times a day people walk the dog. You said 3 times. Survey said. Name the oldest thing you'd find in your bedroom. You said mattress. Survey said. Name a sport with a specific season. You said football. Survey said. Name a piece of jewelry worn by either sex. You said ring. Survey said. Name something that people put on apples. You said fruit. Survey said. Don't worry about that. You did good. Eric got 135 points.
You're the best!
All right, that means you need 65.
Okay.
All right, let's remind everybody of Eric's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. All right, here we go. Tell me, how many times a day people walk their dog?
Twice.
Name the oldest thing you'd find in your bedroom.
Sheets.
Name a sport with a specific season.
Football.
Try again.
Basketball.
Name a piece of jewelry worn by either sex.
Earrings.
Name something that people put on apples.
Caramel.
Tell me how many times a day people walk their dog. You said twice. Survey says... Oh, number one answer was 2. I'm sorry, 2 was the number one answer. Name the oldest thing you find in your bedroom. You said sheets. Survey said. Furniture and bed was the number one answer. We need 21 points. Name a sport with a specific season. You said basketball. Survey said. Football. Football was the number one answer. All right. Name a piece of jewelry worn by either sex. You said earrings. Survey said.
Good.
Rings and wedding rings was number one with 12 points away. Name something that people put on apples. You said caramel. A survey said